Greetings, fellow YouTubers and fellow companions of America. Today, we will be reviewing the sneaker
that self-ties. That was very loud, and now I'm probably going to be deaf for the next, like, 30 minutes. Today, we are reviewing the Nike Adapt BBs. I'm very excited to show you guys the shoe, and let's just whip it out real quick. The shoe box is amazing. Here we go, guys. The Nike Adapt BBs. Freaking kidding me. It's an empty box.
Oh my goodness.
I don't even have the shoe, and I'm doing a review. I know who has them. To Graham's house! Shoes!
They're so comfortable and I don't have to tie them.
Just have the dang shoes. I'm done with this. All right, okay. Carol?
Yes?
What do you think about the self-tying shoe? Did you like them personally whenever you had them on your foot?
Yes. I was surprised that they fit so many different feet. Like, your big foot versus my little one.
I have to say, though, the technology in them is really cool. The self-tying abilities, so it's not like just any ordinary shoe.
No.
First off, I really want to show off my grandma's shoes, if she would let me. These are the new Nike Edition Nike Max. You can probably get $15,000 off of these shoes. It's easy spirit. Anyway, so overall, this is one of my favorite sneakers I've ever purchased. Retail on these is $350 for the self-tying shoes. Hello. And with any electronics, you have to charge them. This is the charger. You can charge your iPhone on it, but what do you think about the charging
pad?
I like
that.
You like it?
Yeah.
So whenever you're out with the jog and you used up the battery, and this one's almost dead. I think, personally though, for balling out in these, it feels like a Kobe, Kobe 9. A lot of people are huge fans of the Kobe 9s. And I would say overall it's pretty good. You definitely got to break them in, and it's going to be really stiff. I already kind of broke them in a little bit. There's a little bit of creasing on the side, but all around it's just a special shoe to me. I would never think I'd be buying a self-tying shoe. Would you buy them personally in your size if you want a pair of the self-tie
for me?
Would you buy one?
Perhaps. They would have been great for Ernie. That would have been, you know, because then he wouldn't have to worry about tying a shoe.
That is true.
Yeah.
I guess with the older the age goes, it could be actually a really good, smart thing to have these.
Yeah.
That's a good point. It's a really good point. We like the shoe box also.
Oh, I love the shoe box. I mean, you already know that.
I don't know why it's so big. It's a freaky girl. I love it. It's like blind date.
Yeah, okay.
You want to get some dinner sometime, woman?
Oh, see, I didn't know you were coming, and I put a lasagna in the oven. It's cooking.
What do you say?
It'll be done in 10 minutes.
Also, another feature. So, you can hold the shoe. What are you doing?
I thought you were doing that.
That's not me.
That's another. It's not me either. And I was getting ready to ask you, what are these for?
Carol, what are you doing?
You're doing it with the phone.
I'm not.
Yeah,
not
you are.
No, that's also another feature. That's what I did during school one time, was ever I wore them in class. What you can do is you can connect to your phone or whatever and tie them up how you want them. And also you get to change the color. So what color you want? You want purple, pink, red, orange, electric green.
I need to ask a question.
Okay.
What are these little buttons for?
I think it's just more on the part of decoration to the shoe.
I really like that pull tab, in my opinion. That's a really nice feature to have on the shoe. So,
I really wish Nike, maybe they're going to watch this video, I doubt it. But it would be so cool if you could change the color throughout the whole midsole. Mm-hmm. That's my opinion. You know how cool that would
that
be?
That would be very cool.
She doesn't say cool often, because that's out of her age to say cool. I'm kidding. The Nike Adapt BBs, overall, I would say probably 8 out of 10. I would honestly give the 8 out of 10 because of the comfort reason. And for playing basketball, it's a good shoe. It's not that bad. It's just, I know there's a lot of other shoes that are better than this, like the Kyrie 5. You're not going to be sliding in these because this is a hard...
Is it gonna cost me?
Okay, so I'm gonna let Grandma rate the shoe. So what would you rate it out of 10?
9. 9? Yeah, I don't like to give anything a 10.
I'll honestly give them a... Oh, you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
See, I'm telling you, the traction's good on
these. That's you on the basketball court.
It's like a dog crying. Overall, great shoe. Highly recommend it. Nike Adapt BBs. Well, Graham, sign out real quick. I'll just talk to my viewers. Sign out real quick.
Bye, see ya.
No, you gotta talk to him.
Bye, see ya.
Carol, turn off the alarm! Sign out today. I will see y'all someday soon. Nike Adapt BBs. Definitely a great shoe. Highly recommend it. Signing out. Sayonara. Peace! Ooh, almost knocked the camera off. Peace! Ooh! Ow, God. Dang it. My leg. And confuse the dog, whole lot of racks, whole lot of stacks. Shot, I'ma shoot him in the back. 3.5 rolled up in the cat, we'll smoke.